Like politics now, politics, it's politics. No one getting too involved.
Four twenty-three PM. For today's task, Big Brother has asked the housemates to split into pairs and create eviction banners showing their support for either Chanel or Laura. Chanel and Laura must stay in the bedroom for the duration of the task.
I think we make it fairly simple, not tacky.
Clever task, innit?
Great task.
What?
It's a great task.
Yeah.
Do you really think that people don't like us, or it's just that there's other people here that like more?
Yeah.
I just think it's something really bad that we've done this week.
I haven't done anything bad this week. I've been with him all week.
You know, when an animal is, there's very few animals of that species, and people say, save the whale, save the tiger, save the elephant, save, you know, it's like, because they kill them. Yeah. And that's called an endangered species. We can pretend that she's a sloth animal or some sort of marine creature, like a fish. We can make her like a big marine reptile or fish or something.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, it will be so funny.
I hope that more than one pair does me, Laura. How many pairs is the five? So one person's got to have three and one person's got to have two.
Plus, this is showing what people think of each other. Like, I'd be able to tell who nominated me from this group.
I think I know anyway, but I'm not going to go any further than that because we'll be breaking up.
Yeah, well.
What they're trying to gauge is the support in the house for different...
Yeah, of course.
I mean, Nikki and Thingy Tracy will probably choose Laura.
Oh, without doubt. 100%.
Same with Charlie. He's a bit of a kick in the teeth.
The candidate.
Not really. Look how important it is, do you know? Really.
It's not important here, really.
No.
In terms of... It's a public vote that will matter. At the end of the day.
What am I
about? Well, no, use this for glue.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Use this for glue.
Oh, Jerry, what have you done?
It will be fine. You have to save the sloth, dear.
5:23 PM. Big Brother has gathered the housemates on the sofas. Each pair must present their finished banner to the group and explain the creative thought behind it.
Oh, this is so sweet.
Can you turn it so we can... Hang on a minute, Jerry.
Right. This is a little banner that says Wangers. We've got a Wanger burger. Go, Laura.
We can get the burger.
The sloth here is my van wee. There's your leopard skin and a boob hanging out. Bed buddy there. And there's a halo. Although I'm not sure why. You've got that for obvious reasons.
Yeah. I like how you're holding
the burger? Is it the burger?
This
is
a good... Look at your burger.
Thanks,
guys.
I hear that.
We left it quite simple and just quite plain because we thought that Chanel would like something quite sophisticated and represent herself.
And then we wrote fun and caring because you are.
Yeah, fun and caring. And we put BB8's Posh Spice because you are. You're Posh and Posh Spice. We know that you like Posh Spice.
And do us all the paint.
Right, there were lots of materials that we could have used to make sort of pantomime things, but we actually decided we wanted to have a little slogan and that we wanted to keep it simple. So Chanel's the best, forget the rest.
We've gone with the gold theme, as we thought it was, you know, nice and classy.
She's got a heart of gold.
Nice. Exactly. Yeah. Heart of gold.
And simple, and sophisticated.
We thought we'd go with Chanel because obviously I think it'd look a little bit weird if I went with Laura.
Beautiful, guys!
Cheers, Ash!
Oh, my
God! Wow! Brilliant!
There's you. That's Laura. That's Laura and Ursula's challenge.
That's Laura in the boat.
Let me see the burger.
There's Laura in bed.
That's her breasts. Her wangers.
Yeah. Good work.
Thank you. Woo! I'm not a good choice of photo, but I'll forgive his land.
Concept is that he's an endangered species of animal.
Oh. And we're saving it.
But we have to save it. And we thought, what is it? Aquatic marine creature. Oh, something between a turtle, whale, sloth.
Sent to you this.
And that's you.
I love it.
It's the wine sloth.
Say the wang sloth. I think it's brilliant.
I think it's awesome. We've got your little fins. That's your little fins.
You're just so different, darling.
Your scales. Your tits. That's the nipples that keep falling. Blue black hair.
I like it. Save the wang sloth. Thank you, guys.
I love it. Save the whales.
No, it's a marine creature. This is marine. This is a special one-off, you know?
It's really good. It's really, really good.
5:57 p.m. As a reward for passing today's task, Big Brother has given the housemates access to the caravan.
Like a bunch of muscles. There's not going to be anything in there.
Is it?
Oh, it's the exact same.
Oh, it's great. Oh, I used to have holidays in caravans.
Oh, we don't look all the little
leaves. Oh, the This is great.
Oh, my God, people.
This is bloody great. Have fun.
Have a good holiday, guys. See you later.
Bye.
Bye.
I love the caravan.
I like the caravan.
I love it.
Get the mangler out.
Take away the Joe Mangle. Just push it. Push it.
Don't
want any
arguments.
There.
No, you can't break that.
Yeah. Fucking stinks. What's wrong with people?
Stinking it.
So what you'd normally do is you get all your tea making stuff out of your larder. Make a cup of tea.
Is it going to be used for gossip?
Who's sleeping in here tonight?
Me.
Sweet.
Whistle
for a caravan!
Whistle for a caravan! 6:17 p.m. Charlie is in the bathroom using painting materials left over from a task.
Leo?
No.
Sicky, will you get thingy?
I didn't know you were in here.
You get sound?
Did he?
Not really tight, but can you see?
What? Want me to look or no?
Can you see anything?
No. Well, I don't want to get in trouble if I have a look. You'll come back on me later.
Carol! Carol! Oh, look. So I wondered you wanted to do what the art's done.
Yeah, but what do you want to do? I thought you wanted something painted on you.
Yeah, I want an outfit.
Yeah, well then you need to draw the outfit on you.
What will you? Do you guys do it?
I better get you don't want black on first.
I want to make it, I've got a black tight top on, around the arms.
Yeah, with what?
Yeah, no, like bikini kind of thing, top.
Brilliant.
Some of the housemates are in the caravan.
Looking it off.
No, nobody would buy that.
Twins, would you do a nut sort of thing?
Never.
Never?
Never.
I reckon you would. I reckon once you get out and you got... No, you don't have to be naked.
Oh. Talky.
What do you have to be?
Bikinis.
I'm in my bikini because everyone's using our bikinis.
Yeah, but I forbid the twins to appear in your magazines.
No,
I
want them.
They can do Maxim.
No, I was the bet. They will do
FHM, no nuts.
They will do nuts although you want.
They're not doing that. Nuts is for people to wank, you know.
Jerry, you're being a museum person again.
I work in a private gallery.
It's all the same.
What's that?
I don't even work in a gallery because my boss is a private art dealer.
Oh, Jerry, you'd be more fun if you worked at McDonald's. I mean, come on.
Come in.
You can go in the shower if you want. Sorry, we're going together, it don't really matter. You lean back, just lean back, that's it.